Mom, where are you? Dad. Come on. Mom!
Hi, it's me again. I'm just calling to know where you guys are. Just call me back when you find out. I'll just be here. Alright, I'll try calling Dad now. Bye. What's happening in here? Stay away from me! Stay away! What do you want?
night, Jack, look, you called me down here. You're obviously having another episode. You know about your own condition just as well as me.
It's not the same.
The other doctors do. I want you to keep taking your medication. I know you've been trying to dodge it, but we need you to continue to take this if you're going to get better.
It's not the same, though. It's not my medication.
All right, so we're going to try to up your dosage of lorazepam.
No, we don't need to.
We do need to, Jack. We know what this is from. You have to accept that this is a condition and what you're seeing isn't real.
It's real.
It's not real, Jack.
It's getting worse. Someone else saw it.
So, look, I don't think what you... If someone else saw this, I don't think that that's actually what was going on. All right, so what we're going to do with you is we're going to be upping your dosage, and we're going to bring you in for more sessions.
What's happening?
Jack, do you see it now? Jack, do you see it now?
No,
what are you looking at? Jack, I want you to...
Go away!
Jack, come here. Jack, come over here. I got...
No!
Another dose for you.
No, I don't want to take it.
You got to take it, Jack. This is for you.
No!
You need this.
No.
It's time.